Oh, hi, doctor. Sorry we're late. Here's my fish, Dorian.
Let me see what's going on.
Doctor, I brought her in because she's not moving. I had her in a tank and she won't move anymore.
I'm just gonna check her.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
What's wrong?
She's dead.
She's dead? What do you mean? Is she dead?
Yeah.
Is she breathing?
No.
Oh no, doctor. What are we gonna do? Can you give her a checkup just to make sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Just give her a thorough checkup, please. Do you hear a heartbeat?
Mm-mm.
No? Oh no. Oh, Doc.
Her heart is broken.
It's broken? How did it break?
Because she died. He needs a shot.
Okay.
First, I just have to take his ears.
Okay. Doctor, I really love my fish and I really want her to come back home with me, so please fix her.
Okay.
Did you find out what's wrong with her yet?
Yep.
She's sick or what's wrong? Why she's not moving?
She's not moving because remember I read the toy, he's dying.
Oh, okay, sorry, doctor.
He only gets one shot today.
Okay. What happened to, oh my gosh, that's what happened to her heart?
Yep.
What happened?
This is the heart and this is how he made him die.
What happened?
His heart is broken and the pain is hurting.
Okay. All right, so are you telling me that's it? I can't take her back home?
Just not yet. We have to put some water in the side of the tank.
Okay.
Please, I got the water here.
Okay.
Let me just pour it.
Thank goodness I brought her to you, Doc. Thank goodness I brought her to the expert. She's still dead?
Still dead.
Okay.
I put the side. Okay. We just have to wait for 20 minutes so he can start.
It's working. She's moving. You fixed her. Thank you, doctor.
You're welcome.
You're the best.
You're welcome.
So that's all I needed was just water?
Mm-hmm. Make sure you keep her in the water.
Thanks, Doc McStuffins. You're the best.
The whole cake.
Oh my gosh. That's what killed her?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh.